This program gets children to read and write quickly. Read Writing Phonics is a complete teaching program for 5 to 7 year old children who are learning to read and write. It's also used in the first year of implementation to get 7 and 8 year old children to catch up with their peers. You know, schools are seeing really great results with their early reading and writing. We get fluent, enthusiastic readers by the age of 6 and 7. We get children who are keen to write and are confident in articulating their thoughts and ideas. 60% of the schools featured in the recent HMI Ofsted report, Reading by Six, How the Best Schools Do It, use this programme. Our schools are getting fabulous reports from Ofsted under the new framework too. The phonics screening check is easy for children who've been taught using Read Writing. Schools report that 80 to 95% reach the 32 threshold. They're amazed, but we're not. So, how does it work in practice? We start by teaching children one way, just one way, to read and write the 42 of the 44 sounds. We use really quick, simple mnemonics. Let me show you. So, on this side, we have Maisie standing next to the mountains, mountain. And behind that, we have the m. And on the other side, we have m. Children quickly learn this side mountain, this side m. Simple as that. For the d, we have the d dinosaur. On this side, it's the dinosaur. Behind, just behind it, they see the d. This side dinosaur, this side d. And we repeat that for all of the sounds until we have a set of sounds that the children can read at speed. We practice reading those really quickly. Now, once they can read a few sounds quickly, we start to teach them to put those sounds together to make words. And we use exaggerated sounds and we use exaggerated words. M, at, mat. We talk about a little character called Fred, and the children learn to read the words in what we call Fred talk, like m, at, to get the word mat. And for spelling, they learn to say the sound like Fred. M, at. Now, importantly, we give children books that they can read. This is really vital. Giving children books with letters they can read means that they realise that they can read and immediately, as soon as they start learning to read. Our stories are fun. Now, they need to be because they read them 3 times to gain fluency. On the first reading, their energy goes into working out what the words actually say. So, for example, on this page, in the first reading, they might be reading it like this. I'm the greedy green gremlin Sam keeps in the sink. But by the third time, the children are reading using what we call a storyteller's voice, thinking about the character's feelings and reading with an intonation that really shows that they understand. I'm the greedy green gremlin Sam keeps in the sink, soggy crust to munch, yummy slops to drink. Children take the same book home. This is important because even if a parent hasn't got time to listen to their child to read, they can read it to themselves. From the moment children start at school to the moment they leave, we read a lot of stories and poems to them. Learning by heart, joining in. Children get to know fairy stories, tales, funny rhymes, and an awful lot of picture books. Now, because they've been taught to read quickly and easily using these books, they're very soon able to read these books for themselves, and more importantly, they want to. So, every book they take home is a well-loved book, whether it's one that they can read for themselves or to a parent, or a picture story book that they have chosen to retell or for their parents to read to them. Children are guided in discussion about the stories they read and listen to. They work out and rehearse ideas with a partner before they feed back to the class. They write every day, rehearsing ideas out loud with a teacher and their partners. Not only can they transcribe confidently, they can articulate what it is they want to write. And they are helped to hold their idea in their minds as they write, always rereading to check that their meaning is clear. And so this is a get writing book from a reception child, and it shows here some of the writing they're doing in the second term they've been in school. Handwriting and spelling are practiced every day so children build up automaticity. We want them to be able to put all their energy into writing their ideas and not be held back by poor pencil control and spelling. Whatever children are taught, they practice over and over to ensure that all their learning is embedded and no child is left behind. The teacher's handbooks give strong, clear support at every stage of the programme. Accurate and initial and ongoing assessment ensures that every child is taught at exactly the right level to make confident progress. And children with specific learning difficulties and potential dyslexia are tutored every day to ensure they keep up. Our mantra is keep up, not catch up.